I think that anybody who had Discord around the time that it was like very first getting made, they're probably on a list.